check this out. John Jones, Gervonta Davis, and NFL superstar Njoku all together this evening. John Jones posted that he thanked Tank and Njoku for visiting him. John Jones, of course, is getting back in a cage. He's considered to be one of the greatest, if not the greatest, MMA fighter of all time. John Jones, the GOAT. So he's getting ready for Ciryl Gane. It's going down March 4th in Vegas. You do not want to miss it. That's going to be one of the best fights that you're going to see this year. Now, speaking of one of the best fights you're going to see this year, Gervonta Davis, Ryan Garcia, must-see TV, the fight of the decade, the biggest fight of our generation right now because they're following. Ryan Garcia is a rock star. He's been a rock star. Extremely popular. Millions and millions and millions of fans. And he has speed. He has power. He's undefeated. 23-0, 19 knockouts. Gervonta Davis. Here he is talking to John Jones. John Jones with the boxing gloves on. Huge boxing fan, John Jones. And I could see him do boxing one day. But Gervonta Davis, 28-0, 26 knockouts. Millions of followers. Also, speed and power. So him and Ryan, two undefeated fighters in their prime, going at it. No mismatch. No one guy last fight before retirement. And one guy is supposed to steamroll the other one. No, it's a 50-50 fight. It's an exciting fight. It's good for boxing. And everyone that I talk to is excited about it. They can't wait for this. Yes, we want all the big fights in boxing, but we don't always get the big fights in boxing. In this case, April 22nd, Las Vegas. Book your hotels, get your flights. The second that I get ticket information, I know a lot of fans have been hitting me up about tickets for Tank and Ryan. The second that I'll have ticket information, I will share it with you guys. And hopefully you're able to get a hand on a ticket and make it to the fight, because it's going to be one of this once-in-a-lifetime events. So, stay tuned. John Jones in camp, getting ready for his ring return. Of course, cage return, not a ring return. But UFC, John Jones doing a big. You do not want to miss it. We're going to have full coverage here on ES News from the John Jones fight. And Gervonta Davis, Ryan Garcia, full coverage. So, there you have it. Stay tuned. Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback. And here's John Jones and his team. They're all smiles. They're ready to go. And stay tuned.
I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback. Reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.